In this video, I will show you how to fix this problem. Ubuntu gets stuck in a login loop. Sometimes, when you try to log in, you enter your password and press enter. But instead of logging in, it comes back to the same login screen. This is called a login loop. Let's fix it using the terminal. When you're on the login screen, press the keys Ctrl, Alt, and F3 together. This will take you to a black screen where it asks for your username. Now, type your username and press enter. Then, type your password and press enter. Now, you are logged in through the terminal. Next, we will change the permission of a file that may be causing the problem. Type this command showing on the screen. Replace the word your username with your actual Ubuntu username. Then, press enter. This command makes sure you are the owner of the file. After that, restart your computer. Type sudo reboot, then press enter. Now your system will restart. When it comes back, try logging in again. It should work this time. You have now learned how to fix the login loop issue in Ubuntu using the terminal. Thank you for watching.